Greetings, respected viewers. Welcome to Grip Trade family. I hope each one of you is doing really great. Let me tell you that this video is for entertainment purposes and not a financial advice. Do subscribe the channel and press the bell notification button because I keep on bringing the best possible scenarios and stuff for you that you keep on using from time to time. Currently, I'm going to opt for my on trade with an amount of $290 and let's see how it happens to give us a very clear reward. For this purpose, I have applied a particular strategy that I'll be guiding you with exactly once I'm done with my on trades. So there I go with my two trades of $290 each, and let's see how they give us a reward of anywhere around, I guess, more than 80% exactly. In case if this trade goes negative for us, I'll be opting for two other trades that will help me recover my loss and make some profits as well. But the main thing you need to keep in your mind is that you have to opt and utilize different strategies and different approaches at right points of time. You cannot keep on using one single strategy or approach at all the different points of time. Sometimes the market has a very trending behavior. Sometimes it is stable and sometimes it shows you much more fluctuation and volatility. So you have to opt for different strategies accordingly and rely on different combination of indicators. Let me make the amount bigger that I need to utilize for my on trade in the next attempt, since I see this trade clearly went against us and we need to have a clear know-how of when to pick the next trade. I have already set the amount. Let's see, as I need to opt for the trade right away. So we clearly made a loss and there I have opted for my other two trades. Now let's see how clearly we'll be getting a reward out of this, and of course we will have very clear return in which we will recover our loss and make some profits as well. You need to know that I have already tried to convey you many of the different combinations, strategies that are applicable, but the main thing is that do not try to depend or rely on one single approach all the times. You have to have a very diversified approach towards the market, because the market is not moving in a single rhythm all the times. It is not moving with a very defined approach all the times. It has very different approaches at different points of time. So you have to opt for different particular strategies and ideas. You see that we clearly got the reward out of this and we made anywhere around 92% return out of these two trades. So we have already recovered the made loss and also got clear profits. What I was telling you is that you need to have a very good amount of practice with the different approaches, and in case if you come across any sort of confusions, questions or queries, you're always welcome to reach me out to have your queries addressed by having my assistance and contacting me on the details mentioned in the video, because I'll try to guide you the right track, the right points of strategies, the right points to pick the trade, and many other things that you require once you have my assistance. Moreover, you can always reach me out for any sort of management of the portfolio that you might be finding difficult to do at your own, and I'll let you know some of the possibilities regarding that as well. Now for now, what we need to do is that I must guide you with the exact things that you need to know for this particular strategy. Let me reapply already applied things and let you know the exact points where you need to opt for different things. Okay, whenever you open any trading window, irrespective of whichever is that, you can simply see charts on your screen, which is referred to as the chart type as candles. I have selected the candle time of 15 seconds prior to this while I was applying the strategy, but this strategy can be utilized ranging from 10 seconds to 2 minutes. So that is not an issue wherever you start analyzing the points to pick the trade. Now the indicators that you need to use include one Kalter channel, one stochastic oscillator, and one fractal. There I go with them. Okay, what I need to do right now is that let you see the exact points that you need to have while you customize your own indicators that you applied this way. You see the Kalter channel settings on your screen. Styles of your choice, let's make them clear and much more visible. For that purpose, let's make the lines bold and white in color. Okay, the background shade must also be changed. Let me change the last line. And now is the background shade. There I go with the yellow color, and there I save it. Okay, the fractal colors can also be changed, but I am totally comfortable with these. You can use fractal at 0.2 or even at 0.7. There you go with it. The stochastic oscillator needs to have the following points as you see on the screen, and let's make the colors much clearer as well. Okay, so there we go with them, and there I save it. Great. Now you need to remember that as and whenever the candles go below the lower Kalter channel limit and you see the fractal arrow appearing below, as you see this here, at that particular point of time, if the stochastic oscillator lines also touch the lower limit, you can simply opt for a buy trade, a higher trade, a call option in this scenario. This is how you have to keep the things simpler for yourself and make really good rewards. You need to know that similarly, whenever the candles go above and beyond the upper Kalter channel limit, and at that point of time, you see the fractal arrow appearing at the upper side of the candle, as you see it right here, you can simply see if at that point of time the stochastic oscillator lines touch the upper extreme limit, you can simply opt for the sell trade, lower trade, a put option in that scenario. This is how you have to manage the things, keep them really simpler for yourself, and of course make really good rewards. You need to know that all this comes with practice. You cannot have very good consistency if you try to utilize it and try to apply it for a very short time. You need to utilize these things appropriately and do have my support as well whenever you want to. Moreover, you need to watch out all other strategies that I keep on guiding you with, because all these are applicable and utilized from time to time. I guess that is all for now. And I tried to convey you the best possible scenario for this particular strategy as well. Take a lot of care. See you then. Do like, share, and comment the video, since GripTrade family needs to stay growing bigger from time to time and assist more of the people around you. See you then. Bye.
Sami here from GripTrade. I hope you liked the video. In case if you have any sort of queries or you require any assistance or you have any concerns, you are all welcome to reach me out on my contact details mentioned even in the video as well as at the end of the video.